I am often asked whether I think US foreign policy pays enough attention to Mexico. My answer is that we don't really need foreign policy attention from the US because we have such a vibrant, dynamic, and intense bilateral relationship that we cannot really frame our relationship in a foreign policy context. Foreign policy almost seems like the wrong word given the degree to which our economies and our peoples are bound together. We get along very well, and this is no accident. We do share the same values. We do share the same perspective of life. And we are actually pretty good in doing and building things together.